Mango's puppies are doing great too.
So this is Dudley. I have a feeling he eats a lot because he's the biggest. And he's a dark brown tricolor, mostly white. Then this is Louie. He's a black and white male. Then we have Lulabelle. She's a black and white female. Then we have Dudley. We call him Milk Dud because he looks like a milk dud. He's a tricolor male. And then last but not least, this is Moby. He is also a dark tricolor.
And these guys are too young to know tall or standard?
I think he's gonna be a tall.
Okay.
Yeah. And I think Louis is gonna be standard.
Thank you.